Meanwhile, in Tuscaloosa, community members can start to anticipate the opening of the seasonal ice rink. But this year, it will be hosted in a different location to bring more convenience to participants. WVA 23's Michaela Redman has more.
The city of Tuscaloosa is bringing a change to their usual seasonal ice skating rink. The event is now going to be known as Holidays on the Plaza and will open on November 22nd and stay open until January 17th. University of Alabama freshman Claudia Valise says the change in location will bring a larger audience to enjoy the rink.
I'm actually really excited because as a student, like, it's a lot closer to campus, so I feel like a lot more people are going to be able to get.
The seasonal ice skating rink used to be located here at the Tuscaloosa Amphitheater. And now it's been moved here to Government Plaza to make it more convenient for the community members. We talked to some of those members today and they seem excited about the change.
The decorations this year are amazing. So a lot of families should like come out, bring their kids, their families, and just enjoy it.
Several wood decorations already line the plaza and Christmas lights are wrapped around the trees. Guests can expect to purchase skating passes to ice skate, but the Holidays on the Plaza event is free and open to everyone to experience. The location swap will also help bring more business to the downtown area.
Because there's so many like shops and restaurants and bars and stuff down that way, so people are going to be down there anyways for the ice rink that like everyone's going to be getting good business.
To purchase tickets or plan a birthday party event early, visit holidaysontheplaza.com. Reporting in Tuscaloosa, Michaela Redman, WVUA 23 News.